For better or worse, we are quarterback developers. We want to be a quarterback factory. Quarterback factory. Quarterback factory. Quarterback factory. Quarterback factory. Quarterback
factory. 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 Look at this roster. Look at its flaws. Remember the day that you drafted Jay Jaws, Carson Wentz, then Jalen Hurts. Always put the quarterback first. This is the Howie, QB, factory. This is the Howie, QB, factory.
Now, no team in the National Football League has benefited more but from developing quarterbacks than the Philadelphia Eagles.
Other teams go ha 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 ha. Jalen Rager, number 18. He's the worst that we've ever seen. You're great at it all except for drafting, but it's all pointless because the quarterback's king. This is the Howie. QB, factory. This is the Howie, QB, factory. Other teams go ha 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 ha.
Jalen Rager was a guy that we are excited about. Jalen Rager is a guy that has a skill set that we are looking for, that we are extremely excited about. We think Jalen Rager is going to be a very good player for our offense.